Bierman again. Lee Wallace, of course, season over. Bierman enjoying the potentially premature opportunity for regular first team football, having signed for Manchester City last summer. Miller squeezes it back there for Holt. Tavernier, Rangers pushing bodies deep into St Johnson territory. Olsen commits himself, Tavernier gets a break. Up to James Tavernier, needs to get layoff. Ta-da! Oh! It's 2-0.
Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful.
Tenacity from Tavernier.
Yeah.
Quality from Terrell on the finish. Rangers double their advantage at McDermott Park. 8 minutes of the second period played. St Johnson 0, Rangers 2.
Didn't really fancy Tavernier to get the beating in a left back, but Olsen, I think it was, he dived in. But I tell you what, he showed a lot of composure, still held it, done it again, great feet, knocks it back, Terrell, bottom corner, passes it into it, 2-0 Rangers. We should kick on now, Tom, I'm sure we will, but it was a good goal, great goal. One end to the other, good ball back, cut back, the same as Wagner, the first one, bang, Terrell comes on his favourite left, pick it out, 2-0 Rangers.
Terrell's fourth Rangers goal.